Breaking news tonight, a woman missing from Columbia, Mississippi since May has been found dead in Tennessee. The death of 32-year-old Tabitha Riles is being investigated as a homicide by the Madison, Tennessee authorities. Her partially covered body was found off a roadway by a passing motorist. Riles' cause of death will be determined at autopsy.